find 30. If 11 is 22, 20 is 40, or 21 is 63, then solve it.